What's up, guys? Yo, yo, yo. This is Stealth. How's everybody doing? Not bad. Just took a shower. Hold on. I'll turn it down. Okay. So, I've been saving up. I'm gonna go like this. Bam. Bam. Look at that, 5.6 million gold. I'm gonna upgrade this Xbow for 10 days. Hell yeah. I've actually had 5 million gold for like 2 days now, but I haven't had time to record. I've been super busy. It's MEA break, which is like a time off school in the fall for Minnesota. And then, like, the teachers still have to go to school, and they, like, I don't know, do lesson plans or whatever the hell you want to call it. One second. And then I'll show a big raid that I got that helped me get to the amount of loot that I needed. Okay, just donating everybody some wizards. And, oh, wait, I'm going to upgrade two walls. Which walls? Sorry about Twitch, guys. Which walls do you think I should do? How about, I want to do two walls with purpose. How about that one? And that one, just for the hell of it. Okay, so there we go. Two more walls, level 9. And now I'm going to show you guys this big honking replay. 600,000 resources and 2,300 dark elixir. I'm going to show it in normal speed. And, yeah, advanced warfare is here in 14 days, I think. Really looking forward to it. I don't think I'm going to get the game right away. Yeah, I know I'm not going to get the game right away. I'll probably get it later if it's good. But I'm looking forward to see a lot more gameplay. People having it instead of them just, like, playing it at Sledgehammer, wherever they go to play it, all these big events. Okay, so right now I have a decision to make in the raid, so I'm gonna get that drill easily, and I wish I would have had those. It seems like I always have extra troops where I don't want them, or where I don't need them, because right now I have a Barb King, I got my Archer Queen, and yeah, my King, I want to save his health. So I'm just going to lightning spell that. Basically took it all. I mean, there's no health left. Now I plant the queen down here. Enrage her. And 2 hits per thing. And we're good to go. So there we go. Total with, yeah, 2,300 dark elixir. And 600,000 resources with gold and elixir combined. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Yeah, that's awesome. Got another Xbow going. That's freaking sick. This has been Stealth. Take it easy and clash on.